Targaryens are gone. Not all of them. I see that look in your eyes. It makes me go blind. Cut me deep. These secrets and lies.
In the presence of Daenerys Stormborn of House Targaryen, rightful Queen of the Andals and the First Men, the Khaleesi of the Great Grass King, the Mother of Dragons, the Breaker of Chains.
You have a good claim, a title, a birthright. You have a gentle heart. You would not only be respected and feared, you would be loved.
When my dragons are grown, we will take back what was stolen from me and destroy those who have wronged me. We will lay waste to armies and burn cities to the ground.
Have you taken a bit of advice from an old woman?
Turn us away, and we will burn you first.
You're a dragon. Be a dragon.
That I've come to destroy your cities, burn down your homes, murder you and orphan your children. That's Cersei Lannister.
You know I'm not going to let Cersei stay on the island.
I never expected that you would.
And I haven't changed my mind about which kingdoms belong to that throne.
What he did. I know the Mad King earned his name.